Allie, it's good to see you. Has anything changed since the last time we talked?
It's the same.
When you say the same, has anything new happened? Have you seen any change in the way that you were interacting with your boyfriend?
No, he's still the same. I don't know if he's willing to change.
Okay.
If I'm doing anything wrong.
Last time we talked, I got the impression that he kind of gets angry or aggressive. Can you give me an idea about an example of when that happens?
He gets angry at me a lot when he comes home from work and I don't have dinner ready, or, you know, if I forget to clean up something, or he gets angry at me all the time. Gets angry very easily.
Okay.
Yeah.
So when he gets angry, is there anything in particular he does?
He usually starts yelling at me and telling me that I'm wrong. I do forget to do things here and there.
Okay. And when he says that you're wrong, is it because of something that you haven't done, or is it something he wants you to do differently?
Usually things that, in his mind, things I haven't done right, or the way he wants them to be done.
Okay. So I'm hearing that he gets angry because you aren't doing things his way. And how do you feel about that particular situation?
I mean, I'm trying my best. I wish that he would see that.
Okay.
I don't really know what else I can do.
Is there anything that you want to see change on his side?
I want to be with him. So yeah, I would like, you know, if he would see that I'm trying, and, I mean, when I do have dinner ready, he's happy, so try to keep up with that.
Good. So he is happy sometimes, but when he doesn't, when he's not happy, when he gets angry, has it escalated ever past yelling?
Yeah, a couple times.
Has he ever hurt you?
Yeah, he's gotten to that point.
Okay. And have you and him ever had a discussion about why this happens? Have you had an open discussion about how it makes both of you feel?
No, definitely not.
So you don't?
I don't want to make him angry again.
Okay.
I think that would just anger him more.
What happens after?
I usually just go and try to fix whatever's making him angry. So if dinner is not ready, I'll go in the kitchen and I'll start cooking, or, you know, if something's a mess, I'll go and clean up and whatever he needs to be done.
Okay. And you said that right now what you want to see is you want to see him appreciate that effort that you're putting in.
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything else that you want to change?
His anger. Yeah.
Okay. Have you ever thought about the situation in the context of potentially an abusive relationship?
Like, it's not healthy. Yeah.
Okay. So, I've heard you say that he's been harmful physically and verbally, and you just said that it's not healthy. Do you think there's anything that we can try and figure out to change the situation, or do you want to try and change anything on your end of the situation?
Like, change things I'm doing, or
change the dialogue between you and your boyfriend?
Bring it up, yeah. I mean, I don't want to. I know it would anger him a lot more than he already is angry at me.
Okay.
But I don't think it's a way of life.
Okay.
I know that there's something not okay in the situation.
Okay.
So
as we work on getting to how you feel and as we work on changing things so that you feel better, maybe we can work on ways that you can discuss this with him so that it's not bringing the anger up, per se,
mm-hmm.
but changing the way that he sees you, changing the way that he sees the things that he gets angry about. There's different communication techniques we can work on, different things that we can teach you so that maybe instead of avoiding things that go wrong, we can work on what to make right. Because it sounds like you're putting in a lot of effort, and it sounds
yeah.
like you want this to work. And if that's what you want out of this, that's what I want to help you get to.
Okay, great.
All right.